This video is showing for you how to install one A20 Ebike A20. After opening the package, we can see the folded bicycle, accessories and tools. Next step is to cut all the wrapping paper carefully. The following is to unfold the bike and close the body lock and security lock. Take off foot brace and pay attention to put the foot brace behind fender firstly. And then use 5mm hexagon screwdriver to fix two screws. When you finish to install the foot brace, you can use 6mm hexagon screwdriver and multi-tie wrench to install two pedals counterclockwise on the crank. Insert the saddle into the seat tube and close the seat tube lock. And now we can install the standpipe. First, put the vertical tube into the front four head tube and confirm they allow on the level aligned mark lines. Then tighten the screw a little. And make sure it is in right position. And tighten the screw firmly. Open the cross handle lock, adjust the hand grip to the better height. And then fix the cross handle lock tightly. Finally, install the foam holder. And you can use your foam when you are riding.